But from a spiritual perspective, why do you fast? You may say, I fast to receive the reward. Correct? How many people here fast in Rajab and Sha'ban? Don't answer this question. Just keep it between you and Allah. Think between yourself. How many of you actually fast in Rajab and Sha'ban? Because you know in Rajab and Sha'ban you receive a lot of rewards from fasting, especially in Sha'ban. How many of us we fast? Few days, if we do, we fast a few days. Our intention when it comes to fasting is not to receive the reward. Our intention is to escape from the punishment of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. True or not? Unfortunately, that's the truth. If Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said to you, like Rajab and Sha'ban, if He said to you, fasting is good. Through fasting, you can purify yourself. Sumu tasahhu. La'allakum tattaqoon. And so on. But it's not wajib. And if you don't do it, I'm not going to punish you. How many of us would fast the month of Ramadan? Mahada usul. This is the why. So some people, they fast. When they fast, their intention of fasting is yani, because they were born in a Muslim community and because they feel embarrassed to eat during the day, so they fast. It's something that they were used to do. This is the first intention, for social reasons. They feel bad. A second group of people, they fast to stay away from the punishment of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And this is how most of us are. A third group of people, when they perform fasting or any other obligation act, they don't do it to receive a reward. And they don't do it to stay away from the punishment of Allah. They do it purely because they find Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala worthy of being worshipped. Someone like Amirul Mu'mineen, Ali ibn Abi Talib alayhi salam, can stand and say, I worship Allah because I find Him worthy of being worshipped. إِلَهِ مَا عَبَدْتُكَ خَوْفًا مِنْ نَارِكَ وَلَا طَمَعًا بِجَنَّتِكَ وَلَكِنِّي وَجَدْتُكَ أَهْلًا لِلْعِبَادَةِ فَأَعْبَدْتُكَ. I did not worship you to receive the reward of your paradise, to stay away from the punishment of your hellfire, but I worship you because I found you worthy of being worshipped.